is Pendalore Lake, I think it's called. Sandpoint, Idaho. Very busy road. 95 north. We're about 70 miles south of Canada. Very different from my part of Idaho. It's very green, it's very wet up here. They get lots of snow. Lots of snow up here. It's about 60 degrees, heading over to meet Tom.